summer school. And we're the news. Now, in today's news stories, I will be talking about a news story about a dog and a baby, Fluffy and Lexi DeLong. Are they friends?
We'll see. Then after, I will be talking about a health story about fruits, veggies, and milk. Will they make you not grow?
We will see. And then, I'll be talking about some weather. Is it going to be good? How's the weather today? How is it tomorrow, the rest of the week? Will it be good?
We'll see. Then after, I will be talking about a sports story. What teams, what sports?
We will see. Then, after that, Alicia will be doing another news story about new phones. What new phones are there? Will they actually be coming out?
We'll see. Then after, I will be talking about another. Then after, Salvin will be talking about another health story. We will be talking about marshmallows. What ingredients do they have? And are they bad for you?
We'll see. Now, Alicia, after that, we'll be talking about more weather. Hurricane Harvey. Is it bad? And where is it?
We'll see. Okay. Then after, Sally will be talking about another sports story. Dog racing. Is it a sport? If not, should it be?
We will see. Now, this. I'm about school here for a little bit. A couple people already started school, and some people, like us, will start next week on Tuesday.
Mm-hmm.
So get ready, be ready.
And go school shop.
If you already started school, you don't have to.
Yep.
And if you're already ready, you also don't have to.
Okay, so I'm gonna go get me some hot cocoa.
Can you give me some more too?
We'll see.
My cup is still in my hand. Hey, Lisa, the cup's still in my hand. Take it, man, come on! Okay, about the first story, people. Fluffy and Lexi Doll, a dog and a baby. Are they best friends? Yes, they are. Lexi, she's sometimes kind of like, pulls Fluffy's hair and hits him or something, and it might hurt Fluffy, but Fluffy, he knows Lexi's a baby, so he doesn't try to hurt her back. But sometimes he might, but he holds back because, like I said, he knows Lexi's a baby. And whenever Lexi screams, Fluffy barks and howls with her. So, they love each other, and they are the best of friends. Now, here's Alicia with another, the first health story.
Ready? Okay, so I am back. Now, our first health story is about fruits, veggies, and milk. So, fruits, veggies, and milk. Do they not help you grow? No, they actually make you grow taller. So, if they make you, so you guys always have to eat your fruits, veggies, and milk, especially when you're a kid. You know why? Because if you don't, they'll make you get shorter and they'll have more vitamins. So, kids, always eat your fruits, veggies, and milk. Now, here is Sabin coming up with the weather story. Bye.
I am back. As you know, I'm Sabin Long. The weather. Today, it was kind of good, it was kind of warm, sometimes it got cool, a little windy, sunny, cloudy, all over the place. And the rest of the week is probably going to be the same. And if you already started school, the weather is okay. But If you didn't start school yet and it starts on Tuesday, like you know, like 7 years, will the weather be good? We're not sure. So, we will find out after this commercial with Elise, and Elise is going to be talking about some sports. Dun 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 dun
dun dun dun dun. 3 minutes later,
we are back with the news. Elisa, right now, she will be talking about sports.
Okay, sorry guys. So now, here is your sports story. A sports story, the team is gonna be about, the sport is soccer. And here are some soccer teams. There's Barcelona, BBB, and lots of other teams. So my favorite sport is soccer, but you guys can like any sport you want, like basketball, football, and baseball, anything. And since school is coming up, if you guys want to be on any sports teams, if your school has any sports teams, then you guys should try out or go on or something to be on the team. So you guys can go on the team. So school's coming up. If you guys want to be on the sports team, go and try out. Now you're in. Okay, I will be back in a couple seconds doing your second news story. So, the second news story is about new phones. Is there some coming up? Yes, there actually are. So, the first new phone that's coming out is the Samsung Galaxy Note 8. It will be coming out in a few weeks, but you guys can pre-order it now. Then you guys will get it when it comes out. And then the next new phone is the iPhone 8. It will come out in a bit soon. So if you guys want some new phones, pre-order it now. If you guys want. So now here is Sava coming up with our second health story.
Hello guys. Back with more health. I am Sava Nalal. And I'm going to be talking about marshmallows. So, what are the ingredients and are they bad for you? I have a bag of marshmallows right here, and I'm going to read the ingredients to you guys. Corn syrup, sugar, dextrose, modified cornstarch, wet water, contains less than 2% of gelatin, tetrasodium, pyrophosphate, whipping egg, Lexi, please stop. Natural artificial flavor, blue one. So some of those ingredients might be bad. But if you have a little too much. And marshmallows, you can do anything with marshmallows. Like, you can make s'mores, eat them by themselves. And even make hot chocolate. I'm gonna put them in your hot chocolate. At least get them all right. So marshmallows, if you get a little too much, they are kind of bad. Make sure you keep them for other body parts. You can put them in the thing. We'll keep going. That's not interrupting me. Marshmallows are, like, they're good, but if you have a little too much, they might be bad. Now, after this commercial break, so
we'll
be talking about more weather.
Done. Done.
3 minutes later. Okay, so I'm back. Now, in a few seconds again, I will be talking about a second weather story. Okay, so guys, about Hurricane Harvey, it is in... Sorry guys, I got my Texas right now. sorry, guys. Texas is right over here. And that's where Hurricane Harvey is mostly. But it could be in some other places. But it's mostly in Texas. Hurricane Harvey is a little bad. So just be careful. Just because it's a little bad. And it could go to some other places too. Hurricane Harvey. So just be safe. And then now here's Salvin coming up with the second sports story. Bye.
Hello, guys. I'm back, as you know. I'm Salvin DeLong. I'll be talking about our final story, another sports story. About dog racing. Is it a sport?
It's not.
It should be. Well, here's the thing. If it's not a sport, this is how it could go. There are multiple dogs lined up at the starting line. Alisa moves. And then, the dogs run, stop Alisa! Run to the finish line. If the dogs are trained, they will listen. If not, you can probably put something at the finish line and hold the dog until it starts. But here's the thing, this could abuse the dogs somehow. So, should it be a sport? Yes and no, because it could be fun to watch dogs race, but it can also probably abuse the dog some way. So, that was all we had for you for the news. That was all. That is it. Now, thank you. Alisa will say some words, and I'll say some words.
So, since school's coming up, just go school shopping. So you guys can, school shopping, so you guys can all have all of your school supplies and stuff.
Yep. Now, stay in school, kids, and thank you, and
goodbye. So, I'm going to go get some more.
Can I again have some more? Did you give me last time?
Well, we'll see.
Hey, my cup is still here. Alisa, my cup, man. Whatever.